There was some truth to it. Smita and I treated each other like rivals, but then the media ne usko chadha badha ke thoda sa tadka mirch lagakar usko aur badhaya. Lekin I wouldn't blame it entirely on the media. It was not fictitious.
Okay.
There was some basis to it, and then it was exaggerated. But I feel that I did say some uncharitable things about her, which I regret. I shouldn't have said it. But for me, what's very important is that I have a very good relationship. I had a very good relationship with Smita Patil's parents, with the sisters, and now with Pratik.
Pratik.
So, वो मुझे अच्छा लगता है.